BitTube.tv.
Liked you actually.
There we go. I can find a motorlane. Pure resublimated dimotylene. The fuel of the future, now.
Time for the secret word of the day.
I'm going to say a word. And ladies, get a mommy to say that word. You're allowed to kiss them. But you're not allowed to say that word, that could be cheating. All right?
I guess I can go to that hamlet and give that chap his medals and he'll give me the card I need to cross the bridge. I think that's everything I had when they jumped me. Disappear into those bushes.
Thank you.
occurs to me that the locals may not be all that welcoming. Oh dear, let's try not to get killed, shall we?
Hello? Anyone out there?
Oh, bloody...
Are you a tourist? You're dressed like one.
Shit.
Slumming it, are we? Must be nice to have a closet.
Over here. You want to get thrashed?
Come in. God, you're new here, aren't you? From the parade?
Yes. Well, I... How could you tell?
Yeah. I'll tell you how to survive your next 5 minutes, and in return, you'll give me your socks.
Oh, that's outrageous.
Your funeral.
Why are they so angry?
Because that suit you're wearing reminds them of all the jolly, proper, decent wellies who drove them out of the homes in the village. And now we're all cold and tired and starving to death. You better get a nice sharp rock and rip that to shreds.
My uncle gave this to me for Christmas.
Or they'll rip you to shreds.
Shit. I hadn't thought there would be so many.
Yeah, it's like the latest groovy nightclub, isn't it? People get a bad batch of joy and it like flips a switch and they can't take joy anymore. So they get chased out of the village. Been a lot of bad batches lately.
So what happens if I rip up my suit? They invite me over for tea and biscuits.
Then they really won't give a damn what you do, so long as you don't take things that don't belong to you. Or go up and punch someone in the nose. Now you can survive the next 5 minutes. Cheerio!
Now, if I was Percy, I'd just go promenading about, wondering why everyone was staring. I never did quite grasp what's so important about wearing clothes. I don't think my suit is decent anymore. I could wear it around the garden district, but proper folk will have me pegged for a wastrel.
Well, nothing lasts forever, does it?
Sometimes I hear them spend at night.
I got your medals. Thank you. You don't know what these mean to me. To know that some of us fought. To know that I fought. You're probably too young to remember. Wish the time those days. In 42, we threw them back into sea. Then they came back in 43. It weren't the same.
I hate to be a bother, but the card to get across the bridge?
Right. Oh, of course, yeah. Sorry. Forgive an old man his memories. Well, good luck.
I've got this key card, and I can power up the gate with the power cell. I guess I'm ready to cross the bridge. A safe. I suppose if there's something valuable in this house, it ought to be in here.
Oh, rough beasts.
I suppose he's just another rotten downer like us.
Welcome to the bloody Garden District.
What a waste of time.
Have you been sleeping all right?
It's best not to fight, if you can help it. Shove them away and just run as fast as you can.
A Rose of Gilead. Percy told me about these. They're good for wounds and things. Maybe I can make some sort of ointment to put on my wounds. Otherwise, I'll never feel better. It works. I feel loads better. Percy was never wrong about a thing like that. So much to choose from. I'll be back in a jiff. Bloody hell, I'd forgotten about the revolvers. If I go through without taking my joy, I'm gonna get spanked. I better run like hell when it lets me out. Oh dear. One bridge down, and I'm off to the train station. This is where we hang them, isn't it? They broke into the police station, tried to burn the register so the Germans wouldn't know which kids to take. We didn't want the Germans to be angry, did we? We were so scared, or maybe just so tired. So we hanged them, to encourage the others. I wonder if we'd made the Germans take the kids by force instead of bringing them down to the station singing London Bridge, if things would be different now. I hope that's the worst thing I remember. Says the chap heading to the train station. Oh, what lovely memories are waiting for me there. At least I can get on the train tracks there and get the hell out of town. No, I just need to find the train station. I want to be able to see it from a distance. Grand as it used to be. Of course, there hasn't been a train since the Germs left. Still, the tracks go from here all the way to the bridge, and then across the river, and then all over Britain. I wonder if Prue made it this far. I wonder why Mr. Kite sent her to the Garden District at all. She could have just popped over the bridge from the station at Apple Holm.
What are we going to do if there isn't food?
Will you shut it? I'm trying not to blow myself up.
Hey, look up, you ball bags. I'll piss in your corpses.
We're coming for you, you greedy bastard!
Go eat a banger, you leaky scunner!
You're done hoarding all the bee meat!
Jesus Christ.
Just relax. Don't question it.